Your Godot project's fine now, but what happens when it scales? For a smaller game or a prototype, it's perfectly fine to have files organized like this. However, as you add more scenes, characters, whatever to your game, this is going to get out of hand. On top of that, if you add more team members to your project, you'll have a rough time working together as well. One way to fix this problem is to organize your game project through entities and systems folders. In your entities folder, you would group everything by the entity they belong to, not just by the asset type. For example, here's my character. Notice that it's not just stuff related to the 3D model, but the scene file as well. You'd do the same for other entities in your game, such as enemies, weapons, and even things specific to your game like attacks. In your systems folder, you would organize assets, scenes, and code related to your game's systems. Here I have my combat system, as everything in here is specific to making the combat system function in my game. Then, to tie everything together, you can make a scenes folder, which will serve as your game's levels, so to speak. Here, your level designers can pull assets from both your entities and systems folders to build these levels. The major advantage of organizing your project this way is that now it can scale seamlessly. You can have multiple developers making characters, levels, and systems all independently, and you can also find things more easily as assets are logically grouped. Want more ways to keep Godot projects organized? Check out my full video on my channel.